Anyway, here we go. This is my mother-daughter lament. This is not about me, actually, because I don't have kids, but I imagined what it could possibly feel like. And after mothering my mother through her last years, it has a very different resonance to me. So anyway, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.